Hey guys, welcome back again, and today we've got Aerosmith, and the song is called What It Takes. Let's check it out.
There's another diamond ring, and all those late-night promises, I guess they don't mean a thing. So baby, what's the story? Did you find another man? Is it easy to sleep in the bed that we made? When you don't look back, I guess the feelings start to fade away.
It is kind of sad where it sounds like he's talking about a relationship that was more one-sided than two-sided. It sounds almost like he's singing about someone who strung him along, you know. There are people like it, unfortunately. They feel a need to fill a gap in their lives, so they will take on someone and kind of pretend to love them and draw that person in so much that that person is so entirely devoted to them that they can do whatever they like, and this poor person is never going to see them as the enemy. And then they will eventually get tired of this person and decide they're going to move on. And it becomes very difficult for this person to move on when they're so in love with someone. When the person they love has just discarded them like some old garbage and promptly moved on to the next. There are strange people out there like that. I'm sure a lot of us have encountered them. But I pray you never do.
Tell me how the pain's about to
promise of the past. So tell me who's to blame for making drives.
Well, that was Aerosmith and What It Takes. I must say that if any of you have found yourself in a position like he is portraying in his lyrics, and you find yourself so desperate to get that person back in your life, I can tell you now that it's probably best that you find something else to focus on. Yes, it is easier said than done, but it is possible. Find something else constructive that it gives something to your life and focus on that. If you have a hobby, focus on that. If you have, even if it's just your favorite TV show, focus on that. Whatever you focus on can draw your attention away from your need for this person, and eventually moving your attention away from them will help you heal. It'll make you feel better in the long run. And it will open up the possibilities for you to move on to something new. That's just my humble advice. Guys, if you like this video, then please do hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and hit that notification bell so that every time I upload brand new content, you will be the first to know. Until next time, everyone. Ciao.